Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Cilinix Crypto. Hope you're all doing great, and welcome to a new video on Zero or Layer Zero, whatever you want to call it. We'll do a full update. Has been very, very bullish. Yesterday we got some. Basically this entire movement and this entire bullish momentum came in 8 hours, probably even less. But we got a ton of momentum, some big buy orders being opened. And this is like we'll do a full update in this video. We'll talk about technicals and fundamentals, but the thing is that purely technically Layer Zero is bullish, right? If you look at this structure after forming some sort of a bottom right here at 2.5, big psychological support level as well, we started to get more bullish right here, right? So we got that first bullish breakout above 2.7, got a breakout above 2.9, which I saw, and then I thought, should I enter this on a Sunday? I don't know. Did not do that, and then we got another big buy order pushing us above $3 and $3.1 very, very easily. As you can see, historically there was a bit of a resistance at 3.3, also broke above that. So we've gotten so many bullish breakouts now with momentum, and then the market also turns a bit stronger with a bit more momentum during the night. That yes, Zero is bullish. All right, I don't think we are there yet, and I still think, like, if you look at the track record of all of these Binance coins, I think you should be cautious. But I do think it's quite clear here that we are bullish. The main thing, and some people talked about this in general, quite a few people are talking positively about Zero, which I think is helping as well. If you look at some big guys on X, they're talking positively on Zero. Some guys are opening real positions on this, with the idea that Layer Zero, being one of the biggest infrastructure providers in crypto, is undervalued at $400 million. And I kind of agree with that. I think the fully diluted market cap, $3.5 billion, is slightly too high. I think that's too high for most projects in crypto, even though a lot of them have that, or even higher. But a $400 million float market cap, that's relatively low. So fundamentally, with the positive sentiment about Layer Zero, in combination with the market cap, I actually do think fundamentally there's more room for growth. And then we have to look at this level right here, right? The most important level by far is around 3.7. To be precise, I would say 3.75 is the most precise measure of the level. We need to break above that level. All right, we've gotten significant bullish breakouts, so here we are on the 4 hour time frame. Especially, like, if we delete this level, especially the breakout right here above 3.2 and 3.15 was major. And you can also see that if we look at the order flow for Zero, which I always think, like, the order flow is probably that more orders are being opened. That's always the case with a new coin. But if you look at the momentum right here, yesterday it grew exponentially, like, right? So we got some major buy orders, but it's still very much going up, right? So it still has a lot of momentum. So for me, after getting such a big bullish breakout with bullish momentum, while Bitcoin/the market also seems quite healthy, I have to tell you that I think it's most likely that we will continue. But there are some things, like, right now, like, that resistance level at 3.7, 3.65, is quite strong, so I think we'll get up there, but I do think we'll find resistance. And then after that resistance, we have to hold this level between 3.35 and 3.2. If we're able to do that, which I do expect, then we'll get that breakout, and breaking above 3.75, we could also just do that in the next hour. That's the main thing we have to do. If we break above that, we can easily rally up higher towards 4 and 4.5 up here. So something like this is what I think is most likely. I will try to keep you updated on this if you're interested in that, because it is absolutely, like, if we hit that level at 3.7 and the markets turn more bearish, which is a possibility, then we will probably not break out, all right? Because it is still a significant resistance level, and this momentum we have is still dependent on the markets. So keep that in mind, all right? I still think it's quite risky to trade Zero, but overall, even though I do expect a pullback into 3.2, 3.3, overall, I think we'll stay bullish. So those are my thoughts. My voice is slowly fading away. I hope it was valuable for you. I'll see you on my next videos, and bye.